the Pokemon stand heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. And now, the battle begins. It's Attack Rose. A harsh blow! That dealt some massive damage. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Exeggutor still is frozen solid. It can't move. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Staraptor is sent out. Staraptor intimidates its opponent. The blue corner, frozen solid and unable to move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Slam them! It went down! Wathan is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Batang is sent out. Oh! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Bam! That hurt! Deal of pressure. A light hit. The blue corner cannot move. The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Pillowswine is sent out. The move fails. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Are they playing a waiting game? The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Earthquake tears open the ground. It went down. Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. The red corner calls their Pokemon back. Staraptor is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Harsh blow! That dealt some massive damage! The blue corner still can't pull off a move! The battle has reached its final stage! A rigid shot! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Blow! it went down! The results are in! It's a total victory for the Red Corner!
Thank you.
giant Pokemon sure do make this Colosseum look tiny. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. The battle is getting intense. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Lugia starts to attack. A brilliant hit. Shadow Ball hits. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Groudon is sent out. The appearance of Groudon has caused the sun's rays to intensify. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Hit! That hurt! The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Solid hit! Giratina! Starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Crushing blow. It couldn't take it. It's down. Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Hit by Flash Cannon. It couldn't take it. It's down. Sent out. With the appearance of Kyogre, it's now pouring rain in the Colosseum. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Oh! A harsh blow! That dealt some massive damage. The move can't hit the opponent. The battle has reached its final stage. Its attack missed. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. But this is not a favorable matchup. Its special defense fell. Earthquake tears open the ground. It couldn't take him. It's down. Is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. Torn apart by Spatial Red. A huge amount of damage. It's down. The results are in. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.